Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Ajmal Masroor and I have been with Islamic Society of Britain for nearly 25 years. This organization has taught me and brought me up the way I am today. It's given me confidence, knowledge and life skills that I cannot ever pay them back for. I am indebted to this organization for what it has done to me. There are many others in this country who have benefited from the services this organization has provided, such as, for example, Islam Awareness Week up and down the country for the last 10 years or so has been delivered in an exceptional way, reaching to the hearts of non-Muslims. And we have programs such as Radio Ramadan, pioneered by Islamic Society of Britain, bringing culture, song, nasheeds back to British and Muslim life has been one of the key achievements of Islamic Society of Britain. And for the last five or six programs now, we have been seeing Living Islam delivered in an amazing way for a family, with fun, with activities, with learning, for everybody. Such an organization needs your support, so do support it. Join, if you can, as a member, or donate generously if you can, if you can't join, of course. We would love your support and we would love to see you playing an important part in developing and taking this organization further. Thank you very much.
الله أكبر الحمد